Good morning, welcome back to Didi's Kitchen. Today I want to show you another version of my almond flour pancakes. I've also added food coloring into this recipe because I just wanted to have a bit of fun with it. It's totally optional, you don't have to add food coloring to yours if you're trying it. I'm using almond flour, cream cheese and eggs. So if you're ready, I'm ready. Let's go cook.